I made a batch of dough, which I cut up
into these little niblets.
Then I get some pizza sauce
and garlic butter in it
and drop in all my dough.
Then I'll slice some pepperoni
and mozzarella
and into the bowl
and mix through.
Throw some pepperoni into a bundt cake tin
and tip these in.
Now I'll cover with cling film
and let rise.
And I get these baked.
Then I make some garlic herb mayo, tip on my bundt cake, and it's beautiful. Sauce in the middle, and it's time to get ripping and dipping. The recipe's in my bio, you can thank me later.